Welcome back to Control. When we left off, we found Polaris, the actual physical body of Polaris. Now we have to save her. Okay. So, will the door open now? Will this work? Ah, but we don't need that. Is it open now? Or do I have to... Oh, wait. Yeah, let's... Wait. Oh.
Through here?
But how?
You are coming through so strong. Probably use this...
Okay, it's unlocked.
Hi. I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You can't even let you into the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child. A copy. Of a copy. Of a copy.
Coming from... Okay. What the hell is going on? Ah, come on. Is she the enemy? They are coming from her? What? Happening. Ah, shit. Just die? Oh, I'm out. What now? Oh, there's more. Of course. We got the- never mind. We don't got this. Of course. Okay. Actually, you know what? You are mine now. Help me. Help me defeat whoever the bad guy is. I don't know. Who are we saying that? Like, Polaris? She's the bad one? I'm so confused. Okay, there's more. Oh, big dude, a big dude, a big dude. Fuck you.
Hey,
Okay. Flying fish. Anybody else? Oh, we got a sniper somewhere. Where is the sniper? I really don't know what's happening. Of course. Come on! You know what? You will help me. Oh, I see. Nice. That worked. Die. There we go. Anybody else? Okay, so they are the bad. Uh-oh. What happened with my camera? Reach her. That's easier said than done. She's inside of that? I thought it's the physical. She died?
The poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there?
You are a worm through time.
Oh, cool. What? What? Na, what? No, can we skip this? So what the fuck happened? Okay, this is not normal credits. What the fuck? We stand around you while you dream. This can be the end, right? The fuck is going on? That can be the end. Is that like a... Oh my god, what the fuck? Come on, it has to be a better ending, right? There's multiple endings. I got the wrong one. Why do they keep you around? Federal Bureau of Okay. Control. How may I help you? I need those field All right. Typed up and in management's
hands first thing tomorrow. The Bureau is the best at what it does, protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. She thinks she is the director?
Yes. What? Deliver mail.
You're late. I'm sorry, ma'am.
Take control.
I've got nothing more for you.
Anything for the Bureau.
I'm some kind of deliver. It was all in my head.
Let me know if you need anything else.
What?
You're dismissed.
My pleasure.
The hell?
That'll be all.
Thank you for giving me a chance.
It was just a dream?
It's on the desk. I'll do my best.
What? What?
No problem.
What am I doing?
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh my god. I'm just a nobody. I'm doing the chores. I'm a fucking nobody. This is an endless loop. This is an endless loop, dude. Take control. Maybe I have to do something else. Scan the forms. Mork of what? Okay, so this is over. Over and over again. We have to break through. I'm not doing this shit anymore. Can we do anything?
I'm sorry.
I don't care. What? Oh, hello.
The nerve of this woman. What does she think she is?
Okay, let's take. Maybe I killed the director.
Someone has to take it.
Maybe I'm the one who killed him.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Maybe.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Something I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
Okay, this is something new. Everything's okay? Do you have a gun for me? Or something, no?
Oh, have you seen him? Mr. Faden, the new director.
Mr. Who, the new what? Fuck you, let me in. I'm gonna kick your ass. Okay. Something is strange.
You should keep trying.
Getting closer. Oh, okay.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Okay, we need... No, we need the... Okay, I won't bother you. We need the mail. We need the mail. Where did I got the mail? First time. Shut the fuck up, I'm doing my job. This is my job. Oh, they just spawned it. What the f- Shut the fuck up, I'm doing my job. Oh, here. No? What? Excuse me. Okay, that was strange. Let's try this again. How about that? I'm not leaving. Okay, never mind, maybe not. I have to find something. Can you help me? Can you help me? Can I get this? Something? I'm lost. I'm so lost. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Don't have powers. Dude, can you help me? Okay. I have to get inside there somehow. That mean? What do I do? What the fuck? The fuck? Do I do this? No, I don't wanna do that. You forgot something. I have no clue. They're getting crazy. There are some people. Oh, you've just drink your coffee. Yeah. Let's talk to the plants. Let's do something. Mr. Faden, that's not the new director. I'm the new director. Can I touch you? What am I supposed to do here? He's still having struggle with something. Not picking up shit. I need a gun. Oh, what the fuck? What? I thought we need a mail or something. I'm lost. I'm lost. I don't know what to do. I don't have defibrillator. Can you help me? Tell me what to do? I was everywhere. I'm lost. Okay, let's just do the things. This is what I'm good for. I'm just gonna clean up. Nothing else. Yes, this is what I'm doing. This is my ordinary life. This is my everyday life. It just disappeared. Is that it. Why can't I do anything? Why can't I go inside here? I don't know. I need a weapon. I need something. Wait. Can't fly. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I could pick up, smash the window. Son of a bitch. I don't know. This is the toilet. Can I do something with you? I'm pressing F. Nothing is happening. Not tidying up shit.
Have you seen him? Oh. The new director? Oh, yeah. Very handsome. With Helen gone as well, he'll be needing a new secretary, don't you think?
Oh! What's this? I was there before, right?
We've been invaded. I must act. I have a plan. An answer.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The Hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the Hiss. The Hiss is the enemy. Burrowing in, I'm trapped in here.
Okay.
Taking over.
So we got hissed, right? We got fucking hissed. The hiss is inside me. That's cool. But we have to get away.
We'll fight this.
Somehow.
I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Sure.
I need my gun.
Oh yes, we need our gun.
I know what I must do.
Kill the director?
At the beginning.
Oh.
This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Okay.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the Endgame. It will be revealed.
Okay. Find Darling's office. Okay. We know where it is, right? It was there before. Like, just the beginning. Okay.
You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
Oh, that's me! Jesse Faden. What? What key did I get? Outside? Oh. What the fuck is this? Oh, what?
Grow brighter.
Jesse Polaris.
Around one constant, they revolve. Hedron is dead. You're alive, here, in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there. And she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand.
Dude, don't look at me. I don't know what the fuck is happening.
Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger.
Oh, this is where we couldn't go in the game.
They'll try to stop.
Okay, we are back in action.
My sister had this dream. Bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming.
Oh, what the hell? What the hell?
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up.
Shh, I don't know what's happening, but I'm dying.
Inside.
You really think we can save him?
Because that's how it was for me.
Ah. Yeah, the problem is we don't have health. Oh, of course. That's the problem. Okay, little health. Level 30? What are you on, game? What level 30? You crazy? They are easy to kill, why? Oh my god, why are they so easy to kill? What is happening? Why are they so easy to kill? Okay, I don't know what's happening, but they are too easy. Oh wow. Okay. Dude, you are nothing compared. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a jukebox. Okay. Is this what I have to do to kill them? Yeah. Okay. We are getting there slowly but surely. Oh no. Oh, invisible bitch. Oh, invisible bitch. Nice. Oh, shit. We got this. Why am I so strong? Ow. Oh shit. Okay, maybe not, maybe not, maybe not. Maybe not! Shh. Okay, we need health. Okay. Where do we go? Oh, you bitch. Oh, that's easy. Oh shit. Oh, I'm out. Okay. We done? I don't even know where the... Oh! I have to pause it! Let's meet up in the next video! Bye bye! We will come back to Control when we left off. I think we are almost finished with the game. I mean, the game tricked us. It showed us credits and I thought, that's it. We finished it. It's a bad ending. But no. The game is just so tricky, you know. But this will be the last one. Oh, and there's Dylan. Sup, brother? Hey, brother. You okay, brother?
Dylan's in a coma.
This is a strange game.
I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
We're in this together. Did I just really... Yep. I just stopped the recording for the last video at 36 minutes and now I have a video of 1 minute. That's awesome. Can we? Yep, now we can skip it. Oh! What? You are the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. The case is not over. Your work is not done. What do you mean?
Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier.
Exit board countermeasures and...
Important, but...
Right
that
the wing, is it? Oh, that's how it's... Yeah, but we did it. Finished it. Now the question remains, how am I gonna re-record the laggy videos? Do I have to restart the whole game? Well, who knows, I'm gonna do it somehow, I have to. But until then, we finished the mission. I mean, we finished the whole game. It was something. It was a challenge for my brain and for my hands also, because you know, dodging and shooting and stuff. So yeah, let's meet up in the next Let's Play. Bye bye.